I'm Peter Brackley, and Trevor Brooking is putting on his headphones next to me here. Trevor.
Thanks, Peter. Well, the teams are ready, the managers are ready, and the referee is ready. So let's get underway.
Players and supporters from both sides have plenty of passion here, and neither will want to lose this exhibition match. Both teams will be hoping for a bright start to the match. Showed his defensive quality there. That really is a poorly timed challenge. Kick. Cut out the pass. It's a super jinking run. Does well to keep the ball. Play pushes forward then. A good cross might give the first goal. Will this be a goal here? Hit on it! Shooting chance here.
This is how the goal happened, and they'll be glad to have opened the score.
He really has repaid the manager's faith in him. Fancy scoring a goal after coming on as a substitute. Miko. A poor attempt at a pass. Wonderfully won there. They've cut off his options. Miko. Chance for another goal, perhaps. Pass went astray. Manduka. Come on. quite expertly.
Well, he's not making any ground here.
He knocks it in.
And the defence clear their lines.
Manduka. Mika.
The defenders are constantly on the back foot.
On the ball here.
He's well beaten to the ball there.
Ball given away. Read that well. Wins the ball. Great defending.
Free kick taken quickly.
Chance for a good cross here.
All free kick awarded in a very promising position here.
There are three men in the wall.
Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. Goes and the assistant referee has his flag up. Time has run just a little too early then.
Mika. 40 minutes of the first half have been played.
He's looking for a free man. Can he get the room he needs?
Not a bad try, but it lacked accuracy.
It was a good run, but he didn't quite have the finish to match it. That was an awful pass.
Wonderfully won there.
Can he find a free man?
Good opportunity to swing it over from the right there.
Good effort to put that ball out for a corner.
Throw in from a good position again.
Making good progress down the left wing now.
They stay in the opponent's half with another throw here in a dangerous position. Gathers the clearance, can he have a shot? Oh, great defending there.
It's a good cross.
It's an amazing goal. They're now two goals up. Superb header. It's 1-0, the game is still wide open, but it's 2-0. You begin to feel this might be a winning lead.
Well, he was in the right place. A smashing, heady goal.
Kevin, what did you make of that goal?
Peter, there's never a bad time to score.
We've had two goals here. It's level at one apiece. Still have the ball. Worked really hard to get the ball back then. Wonderful defending there. Won the ball well. Well read and intercepted there. red and intercepted.
He's carried the ball forward. Now they switch the ball to the left. That pass didn't make it. Mikel.
In trouble here, ball stolen and a real chance.
Breaking through. They look unbeatable. Impressive defending.
Really stopped in his tracks there. Turns defence into attack there. The first 45 minutes is over and the teams head off towards the dressing rooms here.
So, Trevor, what's your take on the game so far?
I think in many ways the scoreline doesn't reflect the play. They really should be using the pitch much better.
So, as the fans take a breather, 2-0 is how the score sheet reads.
Substitutions.
There's not a lot of support. Moving well down the right hand side.
It's heading straight for the target.
Not quite what he was looking for.
It was a good attempt.
Has to deal with it.
There it is. In the safe hands of the keeper. He's on the rampage. It's knocked back to the keeper. He has to do better than that.
They give away possession. Dealt with the threat expertly. nice stretching of the play, putting forward. The last 15 minutes of the game.
They give away possession.
Can he find a free man? He's still on the run. Still with possession. They can attack from here. Good attacking pressure there. Throw in a good area.
This looks on target.
Fist it away.
Well, the keeper there deciding best option is to punch it clear, but it's a corner.
It's sailing across the face of goal.
Well dealt with by the keeper.
Slice through the defence. In trouble here, ball stolen and a real chance.
Straight for the target.
Stopped illegally. Oh dear, some final pushing and shoving going on here. They'll be getting their handbags out next. Bad challenge there, free kick given. Still in possession, in a good position here. Anxious moments on the manager's bench there. Could have been a costly mistake. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Almost 75 minutes have gone. Burst forward. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in. And he crosses. Well done by the big fella. Amazing goal! They might just run away with this. 30 minutes played in the second half. Second of the game. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
Coming back from three goals down is going to be tough.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good. Nothing between them at 2-2. Timely interception. Nowhere near the ball, foul given. Attack came to nothing.
It's heading straight for the target.
Up, just caught offside there. Call though by the assistant referee. It's the first substitution of the game. plays it back to the keeper. He's on the rampage. Really stopped in his tracks there. Ball given away. Nice work to keep possession too. Manduka. Down the right flank. Here's a chance.
Good running off the ball here. Chance to whip it in.
Crosses. Finds him well. Sturdy defence there. Goes and that's it. They never looked in trouble and the win was never in doubt. So, Trevor, your thoughts?
Well, I think their determination gave them what they wanted.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me, Peter Brackley, to thank Trevor Brooking beside me.
Oh, it's been a good evening's football.
15 minutes have passed.
C'est dur. C'est un peu dommage parce qu'à 3-3-3-2 à un moment, on a pensé qu'à ce moment-là, vous pourriez revenir au score. Mais qu'est-ce qui s'est passé justement dans cette partie-là?
Des petites erreurs d'inattention, je pense. Moi, le premier. Je suis responsable, je suis pas attentif. C'est des erreurs. Maintenant, c'est... Je veux dire, voilà, c'est une leçon. Maintenant, on doit prendre les bonnes choses, les mauvaises.